recent times, pomegranate has attracted the attention of scientists because of its high content of polyphenols. Research has deduced that pomegranate can act as defense system against leading cause of death in modern times, from heart problems to cancer and diabetes. It is an antioxidant-rich fruit which includes anthocyanin, tannins, an ellagic acid considered among the most potent antioxidants. In ancient times and even today, Chinese doctors use tannin-rich plant extracts as astringent against diarrhea, as diuretic against stomach ulcers, and as anti-inflammatory and hemostatic medicine. Recently, tannins have attracted scientific interest as it is found to have antiviral, antibacterial, and especially anti-tumor activity. Anthocyanin has been known to protect our human body against oxidative stress and related chronic diseases like diabetes and heart diseases. It also protects your eyes from free radical damage and prevents macular degeneration. Moreover, they have exhibited growth preventive measures on cancer cells, especially colon and breast cancer. Research has found out that ellagic acid, which is found in abundance in pomegranate, slows breast, colon, and lung cancer and triggers apoptosis when administered in large amount. That is, it forces cancer cells to commit suicide because it has ability to destroy the DNA of such cells. It can also slow down growth of prostate gland in men. It is a powerhouse for nutrients such as vitamin C, E, K, and minerals such as potassium and manganese. Potassium is crucial for heart, muscles, and nerves, whereas manganese helps form bones and joint tissues. It's high in folate content, which helps anemic people improve on their hemoglobin count and heart health. Seeing so many health benefits of pomegranate, it is advisable to include it in your daily diet without fail. Hope you found this video interesting and beneficial for your health. Bye, take care.